Hello, everyone. This is Doug Davis, broker in charge at Crombie Realty, and here with another Ask Doug. And I've been asked about how to do a real estate partnership or HUI or co-owning together. What would you do to put together an agreement so that you can have a good partnership from beginning to end. Well, okay. So if you're going to do something like this, then you want to look forward and figure out what you're going to do, what your roles are going to be, and how you're going to determine when to pull the plug. And you might as well try to figure that out on day one rather than argue about it at the end when one person wants to sell and the other one doesn't. So what are you going to do? So roles, you've got who's going to do the accounting, who's going to do the fixing, who's going to order and put in a new washing machine, a refrigerator, a disposal. Who's going to do that? Who's going to do the renting? Who's going to meet the tenants? Who's going to do the credit checks? I mean, you could have a property manager, like myself, or a real estate agent that can help you with that aspect. And they would, of course, do the appliance replacements. Okay, and then how are you going to do the splits? Are you splitting the money 50-50, or is it based on some other method? And speaking of 50-50, well, is everything going to be 50-50? Do you want to do 51% 49, and then who the 51% can make the final decision if there's a disagreement? Maybe you have a silent partner that doesn't make any decisions, and one person makes all the decisions. How are you going to determine when to sell or not to sell? What if there's a disagreement? So you, there's no answer to that. You need to talk about it and figure out, when you're going to do it and how you're going to do it. Oh, and what if there's a negative cash flow? How are you doing the monies every month? What if someone doesn't make the payments? Okay, so there's a lot of things to think about, and you just need to go and talk about each topic and go through and have an agreement and then sign it, and you both keep a copy that's your words to live by as you go through the years of owning a piece of property. Maybe you do a quick flip. Maybe you keep it long term. So you want to go through those scenarios. That's basically it, is think forward, think about all the things that you can get in trouble with, think of all the duties and roles that you have, and make the decision on day one who's going to do what and how. So there you have it. Okay, so if you're liking my videos, please subscribe. Please like me. It really helps. And if you have any property needs, real estate needs, buying, selling, or property management, let me know. I'd like to help you. And if you have your questions, keep them coming. All right, until next week. See you then. Thanks.